Andrew and I have been extremely lucky where we visited some amazing destinations like Santorini, Amalfi Coast, and even our wedding destination in Anguilla. So we had really high expectations for Lake Como. But when we arrived, we were floored by the beauty of Lago de Como and the Mandarin Oriental. It's definitely a bucket list destination that you'll need to experience for yourself. If you're new to the channel, subscribe to get all of our travel guides and flight hacking tips as they're released. Hope you can follow along on our Instagram stories at LifeTailored. Getting to paradise is easier said than done. We flew in from Barcelona after spending a magical 36 hours there. Check the link above to view our top spots in that city. But to get to Lake Como, you want to fly into MXP and take a 1-hour car ride. We booked our airport transfer using Blacklane, and it couldn't have been easier. The app's just like Uber, but you can book in advance, and they have destinations all over the world. We used them after an 18-hour flight to Tokyo, and it was truly a lifesaver. If you have an upcoming trip, use our link in the description to save money on your first booking. The entrance to Mandarin Oriental Lago de Como is the same as it was during its years as the resort known as Costa Diva. You enter at the gatehouse on the main road and wind your way down the hill passing cottages and villas until you reach Villa Roca Bruna, the 19th century villa that was formerly the home of an opera singer. The view from the property is stunning. It's an unobstructed view from the east side of the lake, and we spent every night watching the sun go down over the mountains. The lake is best experienced on the water. Our first full day, we took a romantic private boat ride up to Bellagio. Bellagio is situated on the apex of where Lake Como splits, providing amazing sunsets. The town itself has local craft stores, hotels, and a number of lakeside restaurants. We grabbed a Negroni and Aperol spritz by the water and took in the beauty. For the rest of our stay, our days consisted of lounging by the floating pool and trying each of the restaurants. We got to experience the gastronomic La Aria and the more casual Como bar, and got to sample almost all of the local Amaros and Vermouths at the bar. You must try the house spaghetti with local clams, and for an Italian restaurant, the burger really hit the spot to take a break from the pasta. To fly home from Lake Como, we again tapped into our Chase Ultimate Rewards points. We flew business class on United for just 155,000 miles. With flights clocking in near 6,000 each, we got 4 cents points per mile. For more details on how to take your dream trip with points, check out the link in the description. If you enjoyed this travel guide, make sure you keep watching our playlist with more adventures to inspire you to travel farther. And if you want to follow our journeys, we invite you to follow us on Instagram at LifeTailored.